yeah, so today we're doing our first day of shooting with 4AM. We're at the Urban Dive Center in Northcliffe. We're having a good time. So far we've got two guys in the pool shooting on the Canon 5Ds with underwater housing. So yeah, we're hoping to get some really good footage from today. Let's see what it comes out like.
I'm tired now. It's a bit early for Friday. Crack of 10. People are mad.
Need to finish my cup of coffee and then I'll be camera friendly. At the moment I'm still pretty un-camera friendly, so.
Yeah, looking forward to getting in the water and getting really cold.
Maybe chicks in bikinis, and suntan lotion, and palm trees swinging in the breeze. No, I'm keen. I'm looking forward to it.
Basil, say something funny quickly.
One,
ready,
two, three,
be funny. Go. Be funny.
I'm excited. Let's get wet, man. Stand the adversity into the rise, hold it on to me. Careless life, we forgot to leave. We sail away.
The story is basically about a guy who's in a room. The room starts flooding and getting more chaotic, and that's pretty much representative of the things in life that we try to lock ourselves away from inevitably coming in and overpowering us. Eventually this dude just escapes from the room, he breaks free and he floats to the top, overcoming it. That's it in a nutshell. I'm trying to represent it, it's very abstract.
Thanks.
We shot this in a completely different style to most people. We've gone really small on the crew, pretty much three camera operators, two guys helping us out. We're using DSLR technology, which is really, really good. You don't need a lot of people or big logistics. You can kind of reduce your carbon footprint, be really cool for the planet, you know, do things in a safe and responsible way.
To remain in the dark as much as possible and just get Got told to what to do.
I can't act.
Acting.
It's just like beyond me.
Acting's like dancing.
Things are looking good. Set is up. The water rigging is complete. We're not going to waste any water today. And everybody's rock and rolling.
This was my first ever guitar. So this sucker is about 10 years old and we decided to trash it today.
Yeah!
Hope you got some of my O-face.
Alright, so we basically wrapped up for the day. We think it's going to look crazy.
No, it was lucky, man.
Fun day, all round. I think we did a good job.
Fantastic, actually. We had a great day. We had a braai.
Played some music. Pretty good day.
Chilled with cool people, made a cool video. Got wet?
Yeah, thank you. Thanks Unleashed, thank you MK.
Thanks to MK. And thanks to Unleashed, and thanks to all of you.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoy it. Pretty excited. Catch it soon on MK. Hey.
Yeah! Dude, this is brilliant! How we cut the water. Oh, the fire! Oh, the bubbles! It's so warm!
Which you like cut back and forth, so we like.
That's a wrap.